and the favourite, you know you're going to get a good run out of select prize. So that's the lineup. The top four players anyway. Green lights turned on. Race number three at Angle Park. Set to run. Ready now. Set, racing. Aristocrat jumped pretty well, trying to push over and out. Deep Psycho Star, it got tight and pushing up Precode held them all. Psycho Star, a length and a half away, second challenging. Two and a half to Uprise, and Aristocrat, who ran deep with select prize. Vibrantly last, leader on the bend, Precode. They've tried it in the markets. Psycho Star's two lengths away and can't get it. Precode, they land some wages here, wins and wins well. Psycho Star second, Uprise third. Photos fourth. We got Vibrant Lee, Select Prize, Aristocrat. They all queued up there for fourth. Not 100% sure on that position. The time 22:40 for Precoat. Number one takes it out. Sixes into 3:50. They land the lot. Yvonne Maxwell was able to push up, hold a position, and eventually forge away, defeating Psycho Star, who was coming down from the outside early on but copped a check. So he's run well. And Uprise gets third, number seven, ahead of number five, Select Prize. 1:08.75. Time is 22:40. So Precoat, sixes into 3:50. They get the lot. 1:08.75. 2 1/4 by 2 lengths. The margins here on race number three at Angle Park. We stand by for more.